Welcome to Kids Academy.
Bolly, I know it's up here somewhere. Can you turn the light on? Ah, that's better. Here it is. It's much easier to find things now that the light's on.
What is light?
That's a really good question. What is light?
Light is made up of waves. These waves travel from light sources, bounce off of objects, and come to our eyes, allowing us to see things. Light sources come in all shapes and sizes. Little lights like this one help light up streets. Big lights help light up stadiums. Some lights help light up screens. Light like this comes from a flame.
Sources of light are all around us. Very rarely do we find ourselves in a completely dark situation. Me being outside right now, my main source of light is the sun. So let's go ahead and see what happens if I turn that off. Even without the sunlight, you can probably still see me. There are a lot of other sources of light besides the sunlight. We have electric lights, like lights in your house, your tablet, or your computer. And those light up things at nighttime. So let's go ahead and shut those off now. Now you still may be able to dimly see me, but most of our light sources have been turned off. But as we know, when we go for a walk at night, there's one more big source of light, and that's the moon. The moon actually reflects the sunlight onto us. So let's go ahead and turn that off now. Now there's one last source of light, and those are the stars. So let's see if we turn those off. Now I've turned off all the sources of light. It should be completely black. Black is the absolute absence of light. If there's no sources of light, you're not going to be able to see anything. Let's go ahead and turn all those back on. Hey, welcome back. Now that the light's back on, it can come down from the sun, bounce off me, and be collected by the camera. That's how we see things.
Light comes from a light source. That source could be the sun, a lamp, or even a fire. It travels in waves from the source until it bounces off an object. When that light meets our eye, it allows us to see things. If there is no source of light, we see black. That's pretty neat.
Okay, Bolly, we got our game, we got our light source. Now, let's play. We'll see you folks next time.
Bye, everyone.
You gonna go first?
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.